Ooh, what I think about what, Rabbi? About what you wrote? Yes, he needs someone with 1 million, 2 million followers, subscribers, doesn't matter, but those are all casual players. And they won't be able to play out through this game. It's way too hard for them, which means that some of them needs to grab Aeterna Noctis when it has an easier mod, and they will upload an easier mod soon. For now, no one out of those pros can play this. That's how it is. Aeterna wasn't on positive reviews at the beginning, at the start, because people just can't realize they're playing a hard game, okay? And most of the negative reviews were, I cannot pass something, okay? So who's to blame, game or the player? I mean, come on, we got million of easy games. Aeterna is once in every 10 years. And I don't know about any big streamer or a YouTuber that's able to play Aeterna. Maybe someone with 100k followers or subscribers. Depends on whether it's Twitch or YouTube. Maybe someone with less. But all of those that reach millions, no, they can't pass 20%. But yeah, Aeterna really needs someone with a lot of audience. 80.1%. There we go. Hardest boss fights remain in the game. Hardest boss fight. What I wanna do first and foremost is grab 2 mirrors. Alright. I want those 2 mirrors. So I need to warm up with something, and this is difficult enough. I mean, this is insane down there. But still, I'm gonna roll for it. Are my runes good? All seems fine. Yeah, it took time for Hollow Knight. It took time. It's gonna take time for Aeterna too. But man, it's gonna be a fucking huge game when people realize what the fuck they missed, alright? I don't know how on fucking earth can anyone miss this game. That's the first thing. Fuck marketing, you have latest released, okay? You see pictures, you see gameplay, you got 3 videos of gameplay, you have YouTube to check it out then. And I'm the only content creator for the game on the entire internet. There might be 2 more people, but they're like 50% behind me. No one, man! One of the best games ever created, no one plays it. That's so fucking crazy. Ah man, I don't care what they do, everything revolves around money, goddammit. I don't play games like that. I really don't play games like that. It's gonna be popular, okay? It's definitely gonna be popular, and once it gets mega popular, I guess I'll have the most content for it out of everyone. Which is a good thing for me, but it's a bad thing for a game, man. Because they're gonna wait to get their money. Oh my god! I need to die. No, they're gonna have their sales. They're just not gonna come immediately. They will have their sales. If I was them, I would raise the price. Maybe that's a bad move from the devs. The price. If they put a price out of, let's say, 50 or 60, and the game completely deserves that price, it would attract more audience, because how people's minds work, okay? Why is this so expensive? It's gotta be good. When it's that expensive, I'll buy it. I know this is cheap, 20, 30 bucks, I won't buy it. I'll wait for sale. You get it? What's expensive people are buying? What's cheap people don't buy? And money doesn't always provide quality. But it provides audience. They were humble when they made this price out of 30, okay? They were really humble. I would make it fucking 60, and who wants to play? He's gonna buy! Because the game deserves 60, alright? Because I'm having the fun of my life and I'm 61 hours in. Man, I got so good at this platforming, I don't even think about it anymore, I just go. I literally don't even think about it when I play. Now I need to think about it. Now I really need to think about it. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Oh shit. Unkata, thanks for the follow. You reached Act 4, so you might finish Breath of the Righteous. No, you won't. It's still a huge game. You got 50% of the game left. Act 4 is just the start. You got like 4, 5, and 6. I don't know if I have Bugrus. I really don't know. I don't even pay attention on my Steam library. I stopped paying attention on what games I got a long time ago. The more I have them, the more content I need to produce, so it's better. Oh man, I need to build up. This ain't fucking normal! Thank you. fucked up is this? The best. Somehow I best. I need to get out with a shine. No, what are you doing to me? Tricephalus gem? What is that gem? Ah, this one. Why you ask? Do I really need this gem to do the Emperor? What if I just use blood arrows? Thanks for the follow. I'm gonna fuck it up here, there is no way. I don't see myself doing this. This is like the worst fucking mirror to grab in the entire game. Worst fucking mirror in the entire game. The red gems are chaos gems, and I still don't have a single one. I know where to find two, but I can't reach them right now. And I opened the slot to put that chaos gem. You see, it's available, it's not locked anymore. But you can't even imagine what I need to kill to get that. I don't know, I'm waiting for like two or three more levels. I'm hoping to find skill points. There are three more skill points in the game, and I'm gonna make a level during that run. So I'll have four more skill points. With four skill points, I can go for damage, and then I can go for buses. What are blood arrows? You aim like this, and you shoot like this, and they deal a lot of damage. I was thinking to go with that against the Emperor. my reel. My fucking reel, what am I doing? Oh. what is that fucking emote, man? The fuck is that? I died because of that emote, just so you know. Especially the things I'm doing right now, there's... I got 64 out of 75 shards. And those that remain are definitely the hardest. Hardest to get. If I put an arrow to TP and do it fast, that's safer than going back out, goddammit. I just need to do it mega fast. I will be 10 times better like that. What I'm trying to do is fucking crazy, okay? Disappear! Fuck! I need to take it all the way back. Oh! Oh my god, get the fuck out. Next one. Those fucking bells now.
Isa queda notte, you make you? You the carro the morrow. Make us star on a gewa? You the carro the morrow. Make us star on a gewa? Dima kenta.
This is a pain in the ass. A fucking pain in the ass. Thank you. guys. Let's try from the bottom.
Got that.
That won't work. That won't work. Thank you. the rain pest, you know? Imagine that thing working well. Go on. I can shoot two arrows. I can shoot two arrows in total. One, two, I can shoot two arrows, thus. They already arrive when I shoot them. How fast was that now? Can increase slow motion aiming time by 66 additional percent. Yeah, it's the puzzle. See, there's also this. Thank you. can't fucking go faster than that, man. Can't check because links are forbidden. You can tell me, but I can't check the video. Thank you. I have it. It should work. Fucking it worked! You see the need to start from top right. I bet that someone did it like that too, but there are multiple ways to do it. Without hitting a bell, just with arrows. Tuck, 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 tuck. No need to hit the fucking thing. I got a shard! Kevin, what's up, Kevin? This took a long time for me to figure out. That really took a long time. Yeah, I did it. I'll release it very soon on my YouTube channel. When I'm done with stream, I always release. Today I release 7 or 8 videos. I upload everything for Aeterna. There is gonna be a full map 100% upload also. I'll cover everything there is. Do it again before I leave. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't do it again, it won't open. How I did it. I can tell you how I did it. That's what I can do. Okay, we're gonna do it like this. This is bottom left through with the bell. This is bottom right. This is up right. This is up left. Okay, you put an arrow here where the bottom left is. Alright. Then you transfer to the right bell without triggering the arrow to the left. It needs to be close to a bell. And then from this side, you shoot 2 arrows. You catch the one that's passing the first up on the right, then up on the left, and you TP down where you start. Over here, you're gonna end up here. So the start is here. Transfer. Shoot 2 on the left. Up, up, down. Best teleports. That's how I did it. I'll release it very soon. Six fragments of the soul here. We got 66. Let's go for the reward.
Thank you.
dark material. I was hoping for a skill point. Nearly done. 9 left. Nearly done. I got 2 extremely hard shards. We check the shop, he might have something new. Too bad I can't ascend to heaven from here. They only got dark materials. The next thing I wanna buy is Fear of the Gods. 100k.
Makoto Samira.
Mend this area, Aeterna, fellas. To fucking hell with this area. I need to reach the door. Beautiful music in Aeterna Palace, by the way. Great music in Aeterna Palace. Like here. I started to play so fucking fast, even in this extremely hard areas. The game got to my fingers now, especially after that door number 10. No more suffering. When I die, it's because I wanna rush through some area. I wanna go to heaven. That's next, heaven. people. Oh, yes, the key for door 9 is in heaven. And we need to do the heaven. So let's do it. Just fly down. Fucking hell, it's forbidden. Fucking hell, man. First of all, I need to try and find the cartographer. How the fuck do I move to this area? Aeterna Palace. I don't think it's the last map, because Bottom is missing. And the Aeterna Palace is not the last map. This thing under the Wasteland of the Fallen is the last map. I'm 99% sure about it. But I wanna do Heaven. Different than I climbed up. Way much different when I climbed up. He fucking went for katana. It's the same button to grab and to get katana. Kevin, it's the best game alongside Wrath of the Righteous that I played in the last good amount of years. Again you do me that! Come on! Right now, Aeterna is the most underrated game in the last 10 years. Undersea Fortress was done 2 or 3 days ago. There's only the second version of the AI boss remaining, but I'm waiting for at least 2 or 3 more skill points before I go to fight that. I need to be able to burst his nodes faster. There are 3 skill points left for me to find. After I find them, I can beat him. We can try him once I'm done with heaven. I really wanna fight him. 3. It ain't hard. 2. It's more than hard. Just die. Shitting me, game. Listen, most of you that only watch the game say how it's hard. Okay, most of the people that came here. I had, like, since the game was out, I was checking it out this morning. Around 20,000 unique visitors, and around 30 to 50,000 on YouTube. So, most of them that just watch think it's a hard game. Until you reach this point and try to play, you can only think how it's hard. When you start playing this, then you won't say how it's hard. Your opinion will change, you'll be... it's impossible! Music also in the game. You don't know what song is better for what area. You know, I don't even get annoyed when I die, when I fail. I got used to it so fucking much that it doesn't make any difference anymore. Now I can get annoyed on buses. Just transfer without stopping. Just transfer without stopping, it's easier. Why do I need to stop? I don't need to stop. Do I? I don't need to stop. I survived that, holy shit. Oh my god. Yesterday, you guys see the climb, we see the descent. I didn't have patience to play through heaven, I just wanted to go straight for the boss. Oh my god. It is a very set speed. Thank you. Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Holy shit, I'm alive. I thought I was dead. Man, how on fucking earth am I supposed to pass now? I can't even scratch myself. Fuck. Works too. We need to start exploring everywhere. The entire heaven awaits now. I was never here. Whoa, there's something. Shall we? I'll need to go for my soul. There is a TP here. I need a soul. As my fucking soul. And another TP. Let's see where you lead. Here. I want a throne, I want a cartographer, and then we can start exploring heaven. bitch. My shield didn't work. I hope I'll find a fucking cartographer today. I really hope so. Look how far I went, man. This is the access to Aeterna Palace. This is where I went. And this shit is where it begins. I just want a fucking cartographer. There is no playing without it. You're shitting me, you fucking game. I thought I was gonna fall, that's why I put the arrow up. Absolutely success. I fucked this up, I don't know. Well, whatever. Shh. it's heaven, man. Where are you stuck? You're done with Enigma and Abyss. To new worlds. Let me see. Since you're done with the Abyss, you did this. Okay. In order to enter the Abyss, you needed to come through No Man's Land, alright? You need to go all the way up to No Man's Land and straight up to Cosmos. This is your way. So all the way up to Cosmos. It's a big map. Prepare to play for an entire day. But this is your way in. Straight to Cosmos. You got a very cool secret here also. Wait, where's my soul? All the way up. As far as you can reach up straight to fucking Cosmos. You can't miss it. When you reach that part, you shouldn't have any problems finding everything, alright? Just focus a bit. Oh my god.